What's going on, everyone? Back with another video. So today is a rest day and it's supposed to be really warm, so we all wanted to go to the beach, but it's like 9:20 right now. I have to pick Lex and Aaron up for that from the airport at 1. They had like a little Gymshark thing in Denver, so yesterday they were gone and I gotta go get them today. So just got some breakfast. I'm just literally having a bowl of Fruity Pebbles because, one, it sounds good, and two, like, I've been losing way too much weight lately. So yeah, I'm sort of having like a little, I'm gonna start to have a little more calories because I don't want to keep losing weight. Like yesterday I woke up at 174, which was like an all-time low for me, and I was like, whoa, like, that is super light. And I was like, yeah, normally when I drop weight like that, because I literally lost like 10 pounds in probably a few days, like, honest, not exactly 10 pounds, but damn near. So I was like, okay, well, let me just have like yesterday as a refeed. So like I like ate normally, and then I at night I had and went and got In-N-Out because I really wanted to try the In-N-Out. So I went with my buddy Arthur, and I got like the double double and then some fries. I actually got two double doubles, but only finished one of them because I was like full, and I figured, okay, like that was like a good little refeed. I should be cool. I woke up this morning, weighed myself, and I lost weight. So I'm like, oh my goodness, what am I about to do? So probably about to eat a little bit more today, but not too sure. So I'm about to eat this bowl of cereal. Look at this. Oh my goodness, stop playing. And then just relax until I go pick them up. Just got our shipment of the Gorilla products. We got the Fruit Punch, the Firefly Lemonade, the Bombski, the Nitric, Mango Peach, and then the Mojo Mojito. So if you want to cop any of these, link is always in the description. Code Joseph, save you 10%. Sent off on your order. Support me so I can actually, you know, keep living here and not be poor. Okay, so make sure to click the link in the description, get you some good ass products. All right, we are about to head to the beach. It's like 3 right now. We're going to be there for a little bit and then we might catch a workout after. But we are about to, are we going to Venice Beach? So we're about to go there and, you know, just whatever. Hang out, relax for a little bit, do whatever. Looking good. Just got to the beach. Shout out to Aaron for letting me use her glasses because I have sensitive eyes and my eyes are hurting because the sun is so bright over here. So we're just gonna be walking on the beach. Yo, look at this view! Ugh, move. Get out the way of the view. You're making it look bad. Ha, just kidding. My man's working out. Shout out to him. Grind never stops. $5 for this ice cream. What you thinking? They look similar?
Yeah. What you like? I'm on Venice Beach right now, you know what I'm saying? I'm playing a little funky song, you know what I'm saying? Get down on it.
Get back! Bro, everyone here is literally just like vibing, playing music and stuff. It's just super cool. There's also like a whole bunch of people that are like with like little things that they're selling. So I think it's really cool that they're doing that, you know, trying to hustle, make a few extra bones. You know, can't knock them because you got to make the bread
whenever you can. Like, shit, I'm trying to make some bread right here, recording this video, you know? Ha ha ha. Aha. Golden hour, be like, here, coming in this? Look at that handsome. Sad realization that they took all the weights away at the Muscle Beach. You know, stupid COVID. We stopped and got some hoodies. I got the little Thrasher with Goku on it. Yeah. Lex and Aaron both got some. Aaron got a crop top with Venice Beach. Show him. Huh? Lex had got the same design, just in a regular hoodie. Look at that. Isn't that just so beautiful? That sunset. Huh?
You mean it?
With you in it?
I said, you mean it?
Yeah.
Thanks, Joe.
Oh, you're welcome. Ooh, I wonder what this could be. Sheesh.
Yo, he valid now. Hold on. Aha.
Wait, Chef Joe here. Coming at you live from the kitchen. You know what I'm saying? Finna cook up some din din. About to make, you know, the obvious chicken rice. And then a vegetable, you know? You know what I'm saying? Come on now.
Got the rice going. I got 3 cups of rice to 4 cups of water. Just click this button down after like 20 minutes or it will pop up when it's done.
So, got that going now. I just have to wait a little bit for the chicken breast to thaw. Probably like 20 minutes and then I'll get cooking on the chicken.
The rice is done. Got that plated. Got the chicken done too. It's just in here, you know, doing its thing, keeping warm. And then I got the broccoli going right now, just waiting for this to boil. When it does, food will be dizzy dunno.
Yo, Chef Joe in the house! Are you vlogging?
Yeah, I was just recording it, so.
I'm butt ass naked, y'all. Check it out.
There it goes.
Bro, look at Chef Joe, man. I'm crazy.
I am about to eat this up real fast. Not real fast, I'm gonna take my time, eat it up. You know, all three of us have a nice little time and then relax for the night. It is the next day. Me and Lex are about to head to the grocery store, get, you know, a little bit of groceries that we need.
It turns up. Fuck, stupid pineapple fucking everything up. I'm gonna get this mouse, which is the last thing I fucking do. Dude, I almost had him. I had 2 turns. Yeah, about to say. Trying to play me. That's gotta be it. Come on. Dude, what are you doing? Oh my god. Let me just. Oh my god. Unreal. Oh, you don't even got a mask on. No, please just pick it up. No. $7 for a stupid fucking mouse that wouldn't even let me fucking leave.
It's all about the fun though, right? You had fun playing?
No, that shit was absolutely terrible. Okay. All right guys, we're at $11 right now. That was excellent. That was.
Okay. So it only took them $11 to get it, which probably would have been around the same price of it.
Let's go!
Just got all the groceries. Nice. Big chunk right there. You know the vibes. Hit the fall.
Kelly, can I see you at Houston?
Yeah. Grocery shopping done. Shout out to Lex for paying again. You know, use our codes to support us. All this money we're spending, you know, we need the help. Any way we can get, you know, Gorilla My Protein, you know, use Lex's Young LA, Gymshark, you know, all that stuff. So, now that the grocery shopping is all taken care of, we are about to go back to the house. I think I'm about to make, we got some thin crust chicken barbecue pizza. So I'm gonna cook that up before we go to the gym. Cause I think we're going a little bit later tonight because we might, well, Lex might like meet up with Yucky, right?
Potentially.
So potentially might meet up with him and, you know, just change it up, go to the gym a little bit later. You know, maybe around like 5 p.m. or something like that. So I don't know, keep you updated.
Got the pizza cooked, forgot to record. That's why that piece is like basically already halfway gone.
But the whole pizza was only 880 calories. So cut that in half, 440. Boom. Nice little pre-workout snack. Aha.
Pretty.
See in my eye.
Did you date me?
Damn, Lex, you're cute.
Wait, take another one.
About to head to the gym, so you already know that we gotta take some pre. I got in this little cup right there, I got 2 scoops of the Gorilla Mode Nitric, and then I got 1 scoop of my favorite, the Gorilla Mode Firefly Lemonade. Best flavor, my favorite flavor from the Gorilla Mind products, because it tastes exactly like lemonade, and I'm a huge lemonade fan. So, you know, if you wanna cop some, link always in the description, code Joseph, save you 10%. You know I say it a lot, but I'm gonna keep saying it because it is the best and I want you guys to have the best workouts of your life. So gonna drink this up really fast and then hit the gym. Ah, delicious.
I'm left behind, obeyed the line. Always a gone. Euphoria at the bottom line. I lie afraid. Are we in the same place? Falling.
Like a bunch of fucking military grade fancy $1 million equipment over here, and Joe's just gonna grab the standard old reliable.
Bro, this one, I just love the angle. It's just super duper. It's
super duper. Super duper.
I got my ass.
Super duper. Guy loves to say super duper, doesn't he?
I don't even realize it either.
Bring it down, we'll fade it out.
just finished up the workout. Overall, it wasn't that great. I felt like that, after deadlifts, my head was killing me. And like, I don't know, I mean, we went at like 5 and just the motivation and like everything wasn't there today. I don't know if it's because we went late.
It was more people here.
Yeah, there was like, it literally took forever to get on anything. Like, there was so many people here. Don't recommend coming to Zoo Culture at night. Everyone go at night, so in the morning, we can, you know, be on machines. But yeah, like every single hypertrophy exercise I did, I literally had to work in with someone, or like people asked to work in with me. I was like, geez Louise, like that boy was bumping. So definitely not the move anymore. Mornings for sure. But about to go home. I gotta cook these fools up some dinner. About to make some spaghetti. Aha.
Joe is here. Oh, wait a minute, hold up. All right, Chef Joe's back. We're in the kitchen right now. So, what are we making? What are we making? Let's see.
We about to make some spaghetti.
So, we got our ground beef right here. Let's see. We got our noodle of choice right here. You know we got to get the protein plus because the gains, right? Let's see. 10 grams of protein per 2 ounces. You know what that means? Big gains, okay? Yeah. So, I'm gonna get this ground beef started. I'm just gonna throw it in this skillet, put some seasoning on there, cook it till it's browned. So we got this going in the skillet on like a medium high heat. I'm gonna get it browned and then I'm gonna season it, you know, with the Lowry's. And since it's only me and Lex having the spaghetti, I'm only, and this is a pound of ground beef. I think it may be 80-20. I'm gonna cook half of it and then save the other half. Well, I'm cooking all of it and then half it's going for the spaghetti and then half of it is just gonna be straight ground beef, and then maybe I'll make like a ground beef rice meal, you know what I'm saying? But I'm gonna cook this till it gets brown and then season it with some Lowry's and then put the sauce in the pan. All right, so now that it's cooked, I'm gonna throw in the sauce and then I'm gonna turn the heat down low, wait for the water to boil, then throw the noodles in and just wait till the noodles soften, strain them, zipso faxo, you're done, all right?
Super duper.
Super duper simple, okay? Use the whole thing, all right?
Are you serious? This is actually how it's done?
Yeah.
All right, you're the chef.
No.
The whole motherfucking thing?
The whole thing, man. Oh, and make sure to drain out. You're gonna get like a whole bunch of grease and shit. Make sure to drain that out before you put the sauce in, because you don't want that in there.
Yeah, our Airbnb lady doesn't have a fucking, what's it called?
She doesn't have a strainer, bro. Like, we're missing so much stuff, man.
We didn't even have a toaster. We had to ask her for a fucking toaster. Who the fuck doesn't have a toaster in the Airbnb? Her name's like Dorenda. We call her Dienda.
Oh my goodness. Look at that. Look at that. Oh. Hey. Nice.
Mm.
So, get up in there. Typically you would want to cover it, keep it on low heat, and just, you know, mix it periodically. But I don't think we have a lid to cover that. Well, that wouldn't be big enough. Actually.
Right.
Oh my goodness, it's perfect. So, gonna let that go while I just throw the noodles in. And since this pot is super
duper
small,
super duper small,
I gotta break the noodles in half. You know what I'm saying? You ready for this? You know. Oh. Bro, that could have been so much worse. Look at this. You ready? Get noodles everywhere. You know, honestly, F it. We're just making the whole box. There's a duck in the house. Should we make the whole box?
Can I try? Let me try. I'm trying to break them. Go ahead. Go on.
Scary, scary, scary. I'm. You know, I remember the. I can't do it. I'm scared. I remember that video of this guy doing the noodle thing. He puts noodles in there and this whole fucking kitchen came on fire.
Yeah, maybe because you just dropped the noodles in the flame.
Take this right here, see? Whoopsie. Well, that didn't work.
That was a black noodle. Chef Joe doesn't allow black noodles in his dishes.
Nah, it accidentally, there we put way too much noodles in this pot, alright, and then it actually
burned. Yeah, but we don't, Joe's never done that before. It was a one time thing, and it was we were just joking, we were just showing you guys what not to do.
Yes, but these are about done. Man, the final reveal, you're about to nut. You're about to be like, oh.
In the Parmesan? In the Gorilla Mode? Code Joe? Sef? Or Joe?
Joseph.
Joseph?
Should I... Comment down below if I should change my code to Chef or add code Chef on there as well. Cause if I get enough comments, sheesh man, you already know I'm about to change it. Or add a second code to Chef.
If you made it this far, comment spaghetti.
And like the video. Subscribe if you're not.
Yeah, for real. Like this bitch.
Why are you watching this video this far in and you're not subscribed? Because I know you think this is a banger. Because, you know, that's just how I roll. But I think the noodles are done. Hell yeah, nice and soft. We don't got a strainer, so we got to do it like this.
Yeah.
The higher the pan, the more fancy you are. You see the pinky?
Chef Yosef likes to eat his stuff on the plate. I like to eat my spaghetti in the bowl.
The only reason I'm eating it on a plate is so I can put a whole bunch more on the plate.
Yeah, but I'm just gonna make multiple bowls of it. You feel me on that one?
Nah, bro.
Yeah, me. All right, now I'm a little. Now I want to plate because I just see how that is a lot more. I want to plate now. Sorry.
Dudes, be like.
It's a lot more, guys. My bad. Chef Joseph in the house.
Chef Joseph in the house.
You want some more?
The whole fucking thing. I'll eat it all.
You serious?
Yeah. How much money if I eat it all?
$10? $5? No, $5.
Okay. Oh, touch on my spaghetti! Yes. Because these nuts.
Oh, that's a little hot.
You know what they say, cock and ball torture.
I bet you didn't know you could do that. Look at that.
They had no idea. 1000% chance they had no idea. That looks absolutely delicious.
Gracias, mi amigo.
This pan is so heavy.
Buddy's arm wrestling the pan right now, getting his food on there.
This pan is like at least 25 pounds, like dead ass. What's it? And now, for the final.
That is the stuff right there, Parmesan. That's gonna make it so good. Make it even better than what it was.
Okay, sir. Now tell me when.
All right. That's good.
Word?
Yeah.
See, real G's do it like this.
Maybe I want a little more then. Just a little more. Not too much, though. Keep going. Now I want more. Keep going. That's good.
All right. So now that we got our food cooked, About to eat this off camera, you know, have a little one-to-one interaction, a little conversing between each other.
Let me taste test real quick, though.
Okay.
Let's see. See how you like.
Is this new?
Yeah.
It is? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That is a fucking hefty ass plate of food.
That is so much.
That is a lot of fucking food, bro. I'm just gonna take it off the top right here. I'll mix it up in a sec. Let me just eat the noodle and the parmesan and the meat.
Bro, you gotta get a little bit. That shit's steaming.
How hot is it, you wonder?
Very. What you thinking?
Compliments to the chef. I'm thinking that's easily, it's a 10 because of my mood, but objectively, I think it's like 7.5 to 8.
So overall, not bad, I say. Boom.
So just got done eating. I finished all my spaghetti. Lex had a little bit left, so didn't win the bet. But I am going to wrap the video up here. If you guys enjoyed it, smash that like button right now. Subscribe if you are not. Like, comment, share. You know the vibes. And I'll catch you guys in the next one.